The search continues for up to three suspects behind a deadly shooting at a child's birthday party in Tennessee. Police say seven people were injured. Neighbors say the 21-year-old killed is the mother of the two-year-old birthday child. Neighbors believe the shooting is gang-related. A shooting.